Hello students, I am Dr. Gauri Jain. It's been more than 2 years since I have been associated with IBS as an adjunct faculty. I have a doctorate degree in computer science and engineering with a specialization in the field of machine learning. With 8+ years of teaching experience along with 1.5 years of industry experience as a software programmer, I intend to give my students an introduction to various IT skills. Going forward, the course ISM, that is Information Systems for Manager, is the course which the future manager should be appreciating the most, as most of the tasks that a manager has to perform are on systems like supply chain management systems, ERP, etc. So it is very important for students to understand the working of these systems. Now, about the pedagogy that we would be following here at IBS. So, it would be a blend of synchronous and asynchronous learning, which comprises of delivering live sessions and sharing resources through the IBS Learning Management System. Apart from these, we would be engaging the students through live online quizzes, polls, interactive videos, and pre and post session activities. For any support required, you may look up my contact details on the IBS Learning Management System. Thank you and all the very best. Hope to see you soon.